honoring veterans of a war that was occurring at that time. You all may know the man, his name is Abraham Lincoln, and the speech that they have memorized is the Gettysburg Address, written by Abraham Lincoln and presented on the battlefield at Gettysburg on November 19, 1963.
Government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the face of the earth.